Marcus? Or badassery? Which one? That's a friend right there. Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another movie reaction for y'all. Today I'll be watching John Wick starring Keanu Reeves. I'm really excited for this one. As you know, I reacted to The Matrix on this channel, and I haven't really seen a lot of Keanu Reeves movies, so I'm excited to get to another one. First off, of course, I'm gonna give a big old shout out to my patrons. You guys are awesome. I love every single one of you guys. If you're interested in checking out my Patreon, the link is in the description below. You get early access to videos, full-length reactions, and you get to vote for the next movies I'm going to react to. I'm really excited for this movie, guys. All I know is that it's an action movie, and there's something about a dog. So I'm excited to dive right into this. As usual, Keanu is going to be badass. And speaking of badass, I got some badass jewelry. Today's sponsor is Gothic. Gothic is an online jewelry outlet that makes high quality but affordable handmade jewelry. They have a range of products, as you can see, ranging from rings, pendants, earrings, bracelets, and even clothing. I was particularly drawn to their Viking products, and they were kind enough to send me this epic rune compass ring and this Fenris wolf stainless steel ring. They even had this epic ring with the Witcher's spell signs on it. They actually have a great summer sale of up to 70% off now, so check the link in the description below. It's my personalized link, so you would also be helping me out. And I also have a personal discount for any stainless steel items, which is ILVA20. So thank you, Gothic, so much for sponsoring today's video. And let's get to this reaction, everybody. Okay, so we got some issues in New York. New York. Oh, God. Great parking. Wow. He has been in a crazy fight. Dang, you are bleeding a lot.
What are you doing, John?
A good memory to, in case he dies, yeah, he can like end with a aw, cute moment. He'll be fine. I know there's at least a couple other movies. Dang, what did? That car is messed up. What happened? And we're back to the calm before the storm. Kind of got like a fishbowl filming going on, which I'm not like the biggest fan of, but it's very subtle, so it's fine. So he is married. Nothing like a good cup of joe in the morning. Aw, what happened? She left you? What? Man, I like how they just showed it in, like, clips and, yeah, with this monitor, like, in the background. He hasn't said anything, but we feel a lot of what he's feeling. Dang, that's so rough. Oh, God. Yeah. There's nothing more dangerous than a man who loses everything. Really happy. Good chemistry, just even from the short clips. Nice car. That's so sad. Okay.
Dark and mysterious figure. Probably a bad guy.
My condolences.
Oh my God, Defoe!
How you holding up?
Always has a creepy face. But that's what makes him an awesome goblin. To this life.
What are you really doing here, Marcus?
I need your expertise.
Just checking up on an old friend.
It's got a nice place.
John Wick?
Must feel really empty, though.
Sign here, please. And the pen?
That's why you should attach the pen to the clipboard, lady. Otherwise, you don't. It's gonna be awkward. Oh, is that the doggo? Did someone send him a dog? I thought he already had one. They're great, great friends.
John, I'm sorry I can't be there for you.
Wow.
You still need something.
He knew by just looking at that flower, too.
I love you, John. This illness has loomed over us for a long time, and now that I have found my peace, find yours. Until that day, your best friend, Helen.
Hmm. That's beautiful. Like, giving him something to care about so he doesn't, like, stop caring about anything, you know? Because you can go really dark hole if you lose somebody you love. Not getting emotional. What are you talking about? I mean, my kitty is the best thing that's ever happened to me. And I would go to the ends of the earth for him. What a cutie. Yes, you are.
Come on.
Nah, he's sleeping in the bed. Or she's sleeping in the bed, man. Come on. There's so much room up there. Nah, she's hopping up right away. Look at those puppy eyes.
I'm up.
Aww. The best, you know, wake up call. Better than that alarm. Jeez. My cat does that sometimes. Lie on top of me and purr before my alarm, and I'm like, I get to snooze a little bit with him.
Oh. Right.
Oh, yeah. You need to take care of it, you mean? You're lucky she didn't poop indoors.
What?
Food! Stressing me out, dude.
We'll grab you some kibble later.
Can I come with? That is a sweet ride, man. Oh gosh, as soon as he put the hat on, I'm like, bad vibe. Oh, Russian? Okay. Even worse vibe. Wait, he's in Game of Thrones. Yep.
Nice ride.
Theon Greyjoy.
Beautiful car.
How much?
Don't touch it, though.
Excuse me.
I didn't give you permission.
How much for the car?
She's not for sale.
Oh, I love dogs.
Man.
Lucy was
better get your hands out of here.
I want a suka nieto.
Nice. I was wondering if you could speak Russian.
You have good day, sir.
Speak languages. As we know from Born Identity, Secret Agent, vibes. Nice. Drift that. Drift that. That's a nice deal, being able to drive around on the runway like that. When I was doing my driver's test, we got to go out by our local airport and do that to learn about different conditions and driving. We did a whole 360, it was crazy. Fate, are we?
All right, come on then.
Yeah.
How you doing?
You're powerless to stop that cuteness. Something woke up the dog.
You need to go.
Yeah, okay. Jeez, man, you got no alarm system other than your dog? Like, why? Just because he spoke Russian? Didn't sell you a car? Man, you know, if you hurt that dog, I would go out and kill you too. No, 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 no! Did you just kill that dog? That was traumatic as hell. I think I need to find my kitty and hold him. No. 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 No.
and put the dog right in front of his face. Oh. Oh, he's right there. I need to go get him. Yes. You find him. And you get him. If anybody even laid a hand on you and hurt you, trust that I would John Wick their ass. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I would definitely... Oh my god! Put a tracker in that car. It's like very valuable. Yo, I love this actor.
Where'd you get that car?
My cat stayed. I think he knows I need the love. Wow. Those are some good cars, man.
Is it here?
He just knew. He knows him. Okay. That's why he was like, oh, where did you get this car?
It was. Josef Tarasov nicked it.
Vigo's son.
Vigo.
Yeah. All right, get out of here. Just get out of my shop. Get out right now.
You just lose your shit, Aurelio?
He knows you just messed up.
He fucked up his dog.
Yeah. All, so chicken.
That's crazy shit, man.
Yeah. Punch his ass.
Oh, look at you.
Man.
Vigo is not gonna like this.
Whew, I can't wait to see some of these guys.
Vigo likes or doesn't like.
Guess we'll be taking our business someplace else.
Bye.
So what are you gonna do?
Kill him?
I need a ride.
Nice.
Aurelio speaking.
I heard you struck my son.
Yes, sir, I did.
Yeah, may I ask why?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, well.
I would thank him.
Because you stole John Wick's car, sir, and killed his dog.
Oh.
Mikael Nyqvist is in this movie. He is a legendary Swedish actor. May you rest in peace. He died a couple years ago, but he is, wow. He was in Girl with a Dragon Tattoo. I've seen him in so many other movies as well. Wow, he's a legend. Huh.
Sir.
I just found out that John Wick is coming after me. I'm shitting my pants right now.
Have you seen my son?
Man, he's spineless in this, just like in Game of Thrones. I knew he was gonna hit him. Oh,
Bribri. What did I do? Jeffrey Knowles up a pony.
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
Who? The fucking nobody?
He spoke Russian, like that's gonna be...
That fucking nobody.
Gonna give you an inkling.
It's John Wick.
What he got a sledgehammer for? He definitely looked like he's gonna go, here's Johnny, soon.
We call him Baba Yaga.
Oh, that's like,
Boogeyman?
Well,
John wasn't exactly
Boogeyman, yeah. In a Russian belief.
He was the one you sent to kill the fucking Boogeyman.
His accent's so Swedish, not Russian.
Oh.
You guys were lucky. You took him by surprise. Which, how did he manage that? Like, I guess he wasn't expecting it, but...
I once saw him kill three men in a bar. With a pencil. With a fucking...
Jeez.
And then my son, a few days after his wife died, you steal his car. And kill his fucking dog.
Father, I can make this right.
What? No, you can't. You're as good as dead.
John will come for you.
4 pistols, and that's all the firepower he needs. And a knife. I don't know what was to the right, but yeah. I'm sorry, okay? Are those coins? Like, what are those? I'm sorry, my son killed your dog. Please forgive us.
Never.
Hello, John. Let us not resort to our baser instincts and handle this like civilized men to move on.
You know, I feel like Kano, I heard about his past, what happened with his girlfriend. I don't know if he was married and their unborn child. And I feel like when he was hitting that, you know, cement or whatever, when he was hitting that floor with the sledgehammer, he just put everything into that, all of that. So I feel like he can relate to this character.
Task your crew.
Let some of that frustration out, anger, sadness.
How many do you have?
That's cool. What does it mean? The boogeyman will come for you. Nice, I like the all black suit. You can't take him by surprise another time. It's just physically impossible. He knows this kid is as good as dead. Honestly, if you really cared about him, should have got him as far away from here as possible, but you beat him and told him, yeah, he's gonna come for you. Too easy. Nice! Oh, that was good. I like that filming. I wonder if his wife ever knew that he was like an assassin. Assuming that's the boogeyman. I don't think so. Gosh. Dang. That was, I don't know, it felt like such a real fight because they're equal strength, you know. Oh. But he's greater skill, obviously. Oh gosh, nothing to worry about here, police sir. I don't have any dead bodies in my house.
Evening, John.
Evening, Jimmy. Noise complaint.
Noise complaint.
TV on too loud. What?
You, working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
I'll leave you be then.
So the police are okay with it?
Good night, John.
Good night, Jimmy.
I mean, I think he knows also I can't take him.
I'd like to make a dinner reservation for 12.
Oh. Are those, forget the name. Very valuable. It's pure gold.
Good to see you, John.
These are the guys that take care of the bodies and clean up the house.
You look good.
Waste disposal.
And here I'd feared you'd left all this behind.
It's actually cool to see the behind the scenes. What happens to all these bodies after, you know, there's a huge fight? They got people to take care of it.
Thank you.
I'm assuming that's why Marcus was at the funeral to see, oh, your wife is gone now, so you have some reason to maybe go back to what you were doing before.
I have a job for you. Would you kill John Wick for $2 million?
Consider it done.
Okay.
Thank you, Marcus.
How much is a person's life worth? Let alone a friend. I wouldn't take any money. Dig in the music, really.
Good seeing you again, John.
She also an assassin?
Perkins.
Oh. Perkins.
I have you for 2 nights.
Wait, Lance Reddick?
Business, it may
rest
be
in peace as well, man. Oh my god.
So when the old place get a facelift?
I just finished playing
around 4 years ago.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
But I assure you, sir,
playing Forbidden
she
West.
Really hasn't changed much.
Same owner.
Sim Una.
He always got such an epic voice.
And as always, it is a pleasure having you with us again, Mr. Wick.
What are you doing, John?
Looking at you.
The last thing you had of her that she gave you. Just being killed like that, that's so traumatic, man. Like, what a whirlwind of emotions I've already had in this movie. Ugh. And I'm like, sure, you know, John Wick, he just lost his wife and the dog too. Like, he's going through this even heavier than we are, but whew. This place exclusively takes these gold coins. I guess that's the currency of assassins. It's pretty smart. It's like not traceable. There's no money trail.
Hello, Winston.
How soon to this actor?
Jonathan.
Some big names in this.
Now, as I recall,
really good actors.
Weren't you the one tasked to dole out the beatings, not receive them? Rusty, I guess.
Yeah.
To what do we owe the pleasure?
Yosef Tenosov.
Have you thought this through?
I got nothing left, sir.
You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond.
There's gonna be many more movies.
May well find something reaches out.
Where do I find him?
Hey. Wick's at the Continental. We have a contact there.
It's gonna be the lady?
Out for us. Yeah?
If they're willing to break the rules of Continental, double the bounty.
Dang. It's gonna be a bloodbath.
Holy shit, Jonathan.
Hey, honey.
Oh my god. How long has it been? 4 years?
I know her too.
I didn't change.
Usual?
Please.
Compliments of the house.
Thanks.
Hope it's not poison. Oh, he gave him the clue word that guy is. I forgot his name. Yusuf, but a weird spelling. Bulletproof vest. Can't go wrong. Is he a VIP?
Are you scared of the fucking boogeyman?
I'm not.
No. But you should be.
Literally, you're like half naked, totally vulnerable. Like, be smarter. Like, even if you're not scared, that's just like,
come on.
You're such an easy target.
You're an idiot.
Hello, Francis. Mr. Vig.
The tip of who deal?
20 kilograms.
I like how the translates said pounds when he obviously said kilograms.
Business,
thanks, American subs.
Francis.
Why don't you take the night off?
Thank you, sir.
I get your face smashed in. Stealth. Nice. Yeah, there we go.
Fuck you.
So vulnerable.
Bad house! Downstairs!
Definitely making them suffer.
Второй этаж. Статус.
Status is debtors.
But what? Break your heart.
Stop. Dang. Ah, well, no more stealth kills.
One's yes.
All out shooting. Now. Make him suffer a little bit more. Yeah, too easy. Really, taking her to be your shield? Jeez, man. Oh, that just got harder. Low. It's, the music's too loud for people to really notice. I'm not scared. Nice. Ooh. Nice. He is good at flipping people. Dang. Okay, it's good you were wearing that vest, but it still hurts. Hope he brought enough clips, man.
Come on, come on!
Dang, he got away. Take his gun. This fight is almost like a dance. Oh! No, 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 no. Ow. Ooh, ah. That's a small gun. Why didn't you use that earlier before you got thrown off a second story, man?
Victor's dead.
Stabbed. Are you scared now?
How may I be of service?
He's a doctor, and
yes, sir.
Got any band-aids?
Send him up, please.
Yes, sir.
How good's your laundry?
I'm sorry to say that no one's that good.
No. I thought not.
Ooh, that looks fancy.
So what sort of movement am I looking at?
If you still have business to attend to, yeah.
Some painkillers.
Take two of these beforehand.
Are those pills to, like, help the blood clot more so it does, he doesn't bleed as much and bleed out? That would be smart. Really gonna snipe him when he's sleeping? That's such a way of doing it, man. 1v1, come on. You don't think he can handle it? No, you can't do that, man. Come on. It's a disservice to your friend. Oh. Oh, is he protecting him? Purposely missed to wake him up. I knew you were gonna come after him.
I never knew Miss Perkins got a bed.
He's a lot stronger than you.
Vigo's giving me 4 to break hotel rules.
It's a voice I assured you.
You are always a pussy.
You're trying to sneak into his room when he's sleeping. What does that make you?
Do you need any help, sir?
Dang, she is holding her own, though. Sure in the ass. That would have been funny. Dang, she's holding on like a spider monkey. Oh, hitting that wound, that is low, girl. Mm-mm. He has to answer or they'll know that the rules were broken, right?
My apologies.
What are the consequences for her?
An uninvited guest.
How do you need Linofsi?
A dinner reservation, perhaps?
Perhaps.
What's that code for?
I have to get back to you.
It's like, oh, we can take care of it if you want, or you can do it, and there won't be any repercussions.
Give me something.
He's giving you a chance. He knows it's not personal for you, it's about the money.
Little Russia. There's a church near Cannon Court. It's where Vigo keeps his private stash.
Honestly, he's got a code.
Do I know you?
I'm thinking so.
Who that?
Hey, John.
Hey, Harry.
Everything all right?
Do I know him too?
Everything's fine. Hey, Harry.
I actually really like these dynamics. Like,
babysitting a sleeping one?
Catch and release.
Catch and release.
Yeah, it's easy coin. Like how everyone's so chill about what he does and what's going on. Like the cop too, like, oh, just doing some business. Yeah, okay. Good luck. It's really interesting. I haven't really seen anything like that before.
My son, how might I help?
Oh my god.
This nice Nagavokti Prios.
Oh, that was a good organ player, though.
Open it. Just go to Myers to mean your motion to Stivus to Crete.
Da, Magu. Vigo will kill me.
Or I will. Like, you have more of a shot getting out of town after I let you live. I feel like he doesn't kill women. There was also a lady in the church, and he just kind of assumed she was innocent.
What do you think you're going to do with all of it?
This.
Blow it up. Burn, baby, burn. Well, you had a couple more minutes to live. Hope you made peace with God. Oh, she does that. She can dislocate her thumbs and get out of cuffs easily.
Harry, is it?
I feel like I could do that. I've done it.
How would you like to
mess up my thumbs in volleyball?
Fuck management.
Come on.
Don't worry. Housekeeping will find you.
Pretty badass.
Ashes to
how
ashes.
Much is one of those coins worth? Let me know.
Can we recover for this?
1,000?
Libra, you know what was in that vault, right? It's not...
100? Oh.
Shit.
Dude, it's just one man versus all of these guys.
I can say you're still very much the John.
Is Marcus gonna help him?
You're goddamn right.
Am I?
I feel like he chose his side by, waking him up.
People don't change.
I think he's even more dangerous because he has nothing to lose.
Do you know what was in that vault?
Money?
Artwork, cash, not without its worth, but the leverage I had on this city. Priceless!
I kind of enjoyed doing it.
Yeah, I know you did.
Yeah. I could find some joy in life again,
Yeah, well, you had your wife, I had my son. And believe me, you had a far better deal,
I know. She's a lot better to look
and
at.
Then you left. Which is why God took your wife.
And don't talk about my wife.
On me. Give me your son.
Dude, he's a dad. He's not gonna do
John
that.
Wick. Until that dog arrived on my doorstep. A final gift for my wife. In that moment, I received some semblance.
Why you're telling him. So he understands why he's gonna kill his son.
Kill that for me! People keep asking if I'm back.
Good acting.
But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. So you can either hand over your son, or you can die screaming alongside him!
Yes, he's a dead man. Marcus? Or badassery? Which one? That's a friend right there. Nice snipe shot, man. Oh, sick. That's fast. dang, he rolling around like crazy. You got it. Whoa. There's some strong zip ties on his hands, man. I know that you can just do it against your knee and it, with enough force it'll break. Oh, those aren't normal zip ties. Those are thick ones. Nice. I'm glad he has a friend by his side. Now is when he gets that car that gets totally beat up, as we saw in the start of the movie. Whoa, a shoddy? Dang, cool it, yep.
Cool it.
Those kick a punch. Wait, what am I saying? I don't even know what I'm saying.
Where is he?
Those have a kick to them. Something like that.
Shit! I have your word then if I tell you where he is. You let me walk away.
Really? It's your kid!
The contract.
Done.
It's your kid? I guess, yeah, he probably hears about himself more.
Brooklyn, 434, Wallace Place. They know you're coming.
Of course. But it won't matter.
Dude, if you can't hear with those headphones on, if some actual shooting's going on. Oh, your aim sucks. I'm sorry, the gamer rage took over in me. Just smoking a joint while my son gets brutally murdered.
Prio.
Nah. Nice. Why, if he has headphones on, why can't he hear every, all, like... Oh god. Yeah. Here he goes.
Get down.
You got a sniper aim for sure. Whoa! Yeah, make him so scared and just chase after him. Get him slowly. See, he didn't do a headshot. He wants him to suffer.
It's not good.
It wasn't. It was so much more. Miku's not gonna drop it. Like, there's a...
Make the arrangements.
He's a crime boss and his son was just killed. It's not gonna be the end of it.
A parting gift from the management. Compensation for last night's unfortunate...
This hotel is pretty awesome.
...incident.
How many times do I have to save your ass?
I appreciate it.
Of course. Sonny, you look terrible.
Yeah.
No, I look retired.
I mean, he's lucky you're there.
Tired.
Man, you don't believe that after you left all these people alive that are after you. Oh, no, he knows that he betrayed him. I mean, Marcus is probably the last thing he has any sort of...
This is John.
...care for.
I appreciate you granted my son a Swiss death.
You pulled the contract.
It's a contract. I can either choose to do it or not.
Every opportunity to kill John Wick.
Oh, that's the femoral artery, and he's gonna bleed out.
I go out on my own.
What was it? Oh, yeah. Fighting. Go out fighting like a true Viking. Jeez, man.
Miss Perkins, I apologize for calling you out at this hour.
What does he have to say to her? You broke my rules? Like, what happens? I think so, right? There's a reason that rule's there and people follow it.
Your membership to the Continental has been by thine own hand revoked.
Revoked. Bam, bam, bam. The cleaners are back.
We live by a code.
Which is why I'm not the one telling you, but a certain helicopter to a certain helipad is being fueled
for a certain someone.
Nice. Nice drifting, man. I appreciate the car drifts in this movie. Yeah. You thought it was that easy? You're gonna kill his friend and then just get on a chopper? You always ask him to do an impossible job that he did.
Shit. God damn, I knew he'd come.
Yeah, I think he did too. Ooh, that's how it got smashed on the side. That's the car. Nice!
Oh my god, I need a gun.
Yeah, you're gonna wreck this car. He goes in and try anymore. I think he feels the certainty of death. What?
English, please.
Good luck.
He knows it's a lost cause. What? You didn't kill him. Why are you laughing? Nice. Okay. Can he make it? Yes, he can.
No more guns.
This
Paul.
Isn't over.
No more bullets.
Why?
No
oh.
More bullets.
Okay. Fist fight. Yeah. You're literally fighting the boogeyman, as you know,
what
you're
happened,
not
John?
Gonna make it.
We were professionals.
What? Oh dang, to disarm him, he stabs himself? You have a knife in your shoe, by like your that area. Why don't you use that? You gonna let him live after all of this? Well, he's kind of bleeding, yeah. But yeah, you can't remove that. There he goes. Man, he literally did kill everyone. I was thinking maybe Viggo would be the next movie.
Let's go home.
I feel like he does want to be with her, and that's why he, yeah, literally stabbed himself. Are there medical supplies here? You're getting another dog? And there's also medical supplies, but he's gonna fall in love with one of those puppers. I call it. One that looks just like Daisy. It's being put down. That's why he saves it.
It's okay.
Why would you put on an angel like that?
Let's go.
Nice. And there we go, folks. Do not tell me that the other movies follow the same pattern where someone goes after the dog. At first I was like, oh, I wish we had seen more of him develop relationship with the dog, because then it would have hit us even harder when he died. I still think it did a great job doing that. I felt it. I even cried. And I feel like I know why they kept it short. Not only do we have so much massive action stuff to go through, we need to kill Yusuf and Viggo, but he's got another dog at the end. And he took a lot of lives, and then he ended up saving a life, which is the dog who's going to be put down. And I think if you have a pet, it's like, it's not easy. You can't just replace a pet like that. But he still hadn't gotten to know that puppy. So that's also why I think they kept it a bit short. It just makes sense. I think he needed that to give him hope, to keep him going, and saved a life. So it gives him some purpose as well. He probably thought, my wife would want me to save this dog, once he saw that it was going to be put down. Yeah, I don't watch a lot of action movies. That's why I haven't seen a lot of these ones that I'm watching, reacting on this channel. but I really liked this one. Not gonna lie, I thought the action wasn't too much. It wasn't like too fast, loud, blaring music. There was cool music that I enjoy, you know, rock. And the scenes, it just felt, did Keanu do all of these scenes himself? Because it definitely felt like it, and I liked that. And the interactions with the people was really interesting, where like there's a specific hotel where there's this law of assassins, you can't do that in our hotel or there will be consequences. And oh, the cops, they know about it too, what he does. There's cleaners for these specific jobs, and that's just really interesting. Also the whole currency of it's a whole world, which I just like that. It definitely got me more interested in these characters, and I think John Wick is awesome. I definitely would go to those links for my kitty. And yeah, I hope you guys like my reaction. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.